part even more intriguing. The grille has concave vertical slats that give the appearance of inhaling air even when stationary.
Sorry. And yes, I have to do a need for speed undercover one after this one, so have your hopes up for that as well. But we're going to start this mission with the Gran Turismo S, whatever that means. Let's try and get our rank up.
Units, we have a high priority situation on Fairview Road.
Let me know where you want them. vehicle has taken damage.
All units, roadblock in position ahead. All units, local EMPs are authorized for
use. Racing, racing back.
EMP has missed the target. All units, continue pursuit, over.
This thing's over. Officer rank 2. Level 2 roadblock.
SVPD pursuit bulletin. Rolling out across the department. Fort Shelby Interceptor have been introduced to add more muscle to your roadblocks. Roadblocks of the SVPD in association with Ford.
Association with Ford. Say 2 instead of 3. Maybe it did. Protect and swerve.
You have been granted the highest level of pursuit support. Command has approved the request for aerial response units. When in a pursuit, you can call in one of the helicopter units to assist you. The aerial unit will attempt to track the suspect and bring them to a stop with force. The helicopters are equipped with spike strips, which they will attempt to drop ahead of any fleeing suspect. The units have a limited amount of fuel, so use any request wisely.
Let's use the shell. EMP is most effective on targets hit just before a sharp turn. Hit racers with weapons or your car to cause damage. Can I just play the game now?
Officers in pursuit of an Audi TT heading east on Lakeside Avenue.
It's not doing it. It looks like I'm gonna end it right here. What?